this is the end. So thank you for coming along on this mocha journey with us. Now, I do want to point out a couple of things, and that is that mocha is not a magic bullet. It doesn't do all of the work for you, but it will cut an incredible amount of the tedious work out of your workflows. Now, the more you practice with mocha and the less intimidated you are by mocha, and we hope at this point that you are less intimidated by mocha, the more you practice, the better you will get and the easier all of this will become. When you use mocha like a fire extinguisher, you are all the time putting out fires. If you use mocha like a regular tool in your toolbox, then think of that as maintenance. Okay, so this is maintenance for your visual effects shots.
So as we've seen in this course, not every shot reacts in the same way to the same techniques, but you have seen that there are different approaches, or, you know, the same approach that you should take to different shots. Be analytical, try and figure out what it is you want from the shot before you just actually start to, you know, plow ahead. And I think my final word before we say goodbye is that, you know, it's always better to spend a little bit of time getting things right in the first place than spend a lot of time trying to fix them afterwards. And we've seen that from the very first exercise. So my final word is get the tracking right in the first place, and everything else after that becomes a whole lot easier.
All right. Bye, guys.